We save everyone. Even if they don't deserve it. Especially if they don't deserve it.
Benner and I were doing research.
That would affect the team.
That would end the team. Isn't that the mission? Isn't that the why we fight? So we can end the fight? So we get to go home?
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time.
I didn't bring it in. It got inside on its own. They always will. The dead and the living. Because we're in here. We'll survive. I'll show you how. You're not ready. But you have to be. Right now, you have to be.
Do you know how many battles he's fought? How many times he's sworn oaths and risked his life for your Christian kings at the cost of his own hopes and comfort? I met your father as a slave, and we had nothing. He fought for Benbar, not for himself, but for you. To give you the legacy he never has.
Tasha.
I really need to talk to you right now.
You were the bravest of us all, weren't you? I've replayed that a million times in my head, hoping for a different outcome. But I do my best every day to earn what you gave me. This one is in. This one is in, mister.
Guess I'm not in the mood today.
Mood? What's mood to do with it?
You fight when the necessity arises, no matter the mood. Now fight!
He attacked my father in the streets. He tried to destroy my house and my family the same as he did yours.
Do you want me to apologize? I won't. We were at war. Everything I did for my house and my family. I'd do it all again.
Why?
Because I couldn't get you to go there.
I haven't got time for this.
It's getting serious, Bruce. If this continues, it won't be long before you've nothing left.
I don't care about that. Any of that.
You don't care about your family's legacy?
What I'm doing is my family's legacy. If I can't change things here, if I can't have an effect, I don't care what happens to me.
That's all I'm afraid of.
Alfred, stop. You're not my father.
I'm well aware.
You and I won't find much joy while we're here. But we can keep others alive. We can defend those who can't defend themselves.
The shield that guards the realms of men.
Maybe we don't need to understand any more than that. Maybe that's enough.
Right. Maybe that's enough.
I made a promise. So this is it. Everything you wanted, he's right fucking there. And now you blink.
Stand down.
Fuck you!
It took me a long time, too.
You're weaker than he is.
Learn to get through that darkness.
I want to kill him. I can still hear her voice in my head. Even after she was hurt, she said to me that we did the right thing. She told me that with great power
comes great responsibility. Maybe she didn't die for nothing, Peter.
Anakin.
Anakin's gone.
I'm sorry, Anakin.
I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
You didn't kill Anakin Skywalker. I did. The same way I will destroy you.
Then my friend is truly dead. Goodbye. Darth.
Obi-Wan!
You are wrong!
Obi-Wan!
All of you are wrong! To turn your backs on the rest of the world!
The Doctor! I never yielded!
Are you
Not now.